reinforced with northwesterly winds, both at the surface with high pressure centered to our air winds predominantly out of the northwest aloft with broad jet stream. And that's just holding this cold pattern in place for us as we head into tonight and into the middle of the week. So we do have a wind chill advisory in place for the metro. That's for the lighter blue, wind chills down to about 25 below, frostbite in as little as 30 minutes, wind chill warnings in place in the darker blue, where wind chills will even get near 40 below. And that's in place here tonight into tomorrow morning, but we're looking at another round of dangerous wind chill headlines in place tomorrow night into Wednesday morning. So take a closer look at that timeline coming up in about 15 minutes. Five Eyewitness News at 5 starts now.
Now at 5, three former Minneapolis police officers are now on trial in federal court, charged with violating George Floyd's civil rights. The case both sides laid out today during opening statements.